Hello everyone, so here we have the electric potential. So electric potential